Let this message go out to destroy the fallacy that prophecy was not told to tell the future, but to change it, people.